Hi friends, very happy to see you all again through my YouTube channel. This is Nisha here from Sri Kolhapuri, the doll factory. I'm sure most of you would have seen this Barbie pair that we have recently launched. So I'm going to teach you how to make a beautiful ear pair doll, bride and groom doll with this Barbie doll. So I'm going to show you with very minimum resources that is available, how can we make or decorate this beautiful pair of dolls. So we have the dolls ready. For the girl doll, I have already removed the hair. It is very easy. You just cut with the help of scissors. You start to cut one portion and then just pull it out. You would have seen the same in the Radha Krishna tiny dolls that I have made. So in the same method, I have removed the hair and I have also fixed the blouse. How to stitch the blouse or how to fix the blouse, there is a separate video that I have already added. So I have done that steps to save some time here. How to fix the stand, that is what I am going to teach you as a first step. So the speciality of this particular Barbie doll is the quality is very good. And the arms portion of the girl doll is fully movable. That is the arm portion, this elbow portion and the wrist portion. So this is movable. And the quality of the body is very good. And for the male doll, only this arm portion is movable. And quality is very good. It's not easily flexible or breakable. Okay, let us see how to fix this in a stand, because this is the question that I am getting from lots of my friends. How to make this stand, there is a separate video that I have already added. You can watch that to see how I have made this stand. So what I am going to do is, I am going to fix the stand like this. I have taken the measurements already and I am going to fix the doll like this, and with the help of a normal thread or a nada, I am going to tie this. So before that, I am going to remove this dress, because this is going to be a traditional ear type groom doll. I am going to decorate. So I am going to remove this. You can keep this aside, because you can use this if you are making some other style of dolls. The shoes are very beautiful. Do not throw it. So let me just remove. Okay, so just look, see the measurement, and I am going to just tie it in this wire which is fixed in the stand. Process is very simple. I've just tied it tightly. Right, and I also for the legs, I have with the help of same thread or nada, I have tied it to the stick. This, the only reason why we do this, because we send it to customers through courier service, right? So the doll doesn't move and it stays once it is decorated. So the first step is ready. Now the next question that I have been receiving is how to tie pancha or the madisar once it is tied to the wire. So it is the same method. There is nothing extra that we will be doing. Along with the kambi, I am going to tie the pancha first. Let's decorate the boy doll. The traditional pancha, you all know. I'll tell you the measurements. Okay. So this is the first step. You, most of you know. And the left side of the pancha portion, I am sending it between the legs. And here I am going to put a stitch. And the next step is take pleats here in this portion. Always try to take small and neat pleats. I use silk cotton. So that is the best material. Just need to take pleats and it will stay forever. See, I have not done anything. The pleat has come neatly. And we are going to put stitch on both the sides. It's done, and the same method I am going to do at the back side also. Just take pleats here. And put stitches on both the sides. Pancha is ready. Now I am going to give a golden lace to the hip. Right, and the next step I am going to add the Angavastram with the same lace. For video purpose, I am just sticking this. It is better you stitch it. Okay, now let me tell you the measurement that I have taken for panchakacham. Length is 26 inches and the breadth, how do we need to take, is from the hip to the feet. So take, I have taken almost 7.5 inches. You can take 8 inches, so that when we stitch all the corners, it is not getting reduced. So take 7.5 inches breadth, and length is 26 inches I have taken for this Barbie doll. So the doll is almost ready. See, it has taken very less time. I am going to add a nice pancha. I have added a watch. Let's add some jewels, some simple jewels, golden ball chain. I'm just going to give two rounds. Okay, let's give a bracelet also for the groom. I've made a simple watch. The bracelet. Angavastram, however you feel like. This is one model. Like this. Or you just give it as a cross belt type. Or just leave it like this. The doll's body is very masculine. He has got 6 packs. So it is good if you can just leave it like this as well. I'm going to leave it like this on single side. Apply glue here just to ensure that it is not going out. Okay. We need to add poonal. That we will do at the end. So wherever you want the chain to stay permanently, you put a drop of glue and then paste it so that it is not moving away from the doll. Boy doll is almost ready. I just need to add a thread, upanayanam, poonal, so that the doll is complete. Let's see now how to drape madisari for the girl doll. So the material is ready here. What we need to do is, I have already taken a video on how to tie IR style madisari, a separate video. So this video will help you again understand. On the right side of the material, that is, this is the material, and on the right side, when you keep it like this, on the right side of the material, take small pleats. I am going to take 9 small pleats. So the pleats are ready. What we need to do is put a stitch here first. Put a stitch here first to ensure that the pleats are not moving away. And then keep this at the left side back portion of the doll. This you can adjust at the end. You can give a neat finishing at the end. So left side back portion along with the nada, we need to stitch it, put a stitch. So I have taken the pleats and I have tied it along with the nada here. So let us adjust this at the end. The first step is one round, and the second round I am going to make this half. Almost half, 3/4 or half, and put a stitch here. And the third round is I am going to bring it to the front. So as it is IR style madisar, it will come, the pallu will come on the right side, the mundane will come on the right side, and then we need to take pleats neatly and bring a finish like this, right? So I'm going to do that now. I'm going to put a stitch here. The saree is almost ready. We have some more steps to complete. Here I have put a small stitch, and what I'm going to do is with the same lace, right, to just to give a madisar look, I'm going to give a small lace like this. The same lace, because it is dolled, right, we cannot do the exact method. You can do, there is nothing wrong when you tie the real madisar. The doll's finishing, it might not look good on a doll because of the so many multiple rounds that we do in madisar, right? So that is the reason I have found out the smallest and easiest step that gives a madisar look. So what I have done is I have taken a same lace and just pasted like this, and I am going to bring it to the sari portion here. Okay, so you get that madisar look. And the next step would be, with the help of glue or put a stitch, this portion, to ensure that you get that pan style look. And for this portion, either you can give the same lace, or I have something like this. I'm going to use this. I'm going to paste it like this, so you get that real kunjalam finishing. I've added bangles and two rows of ball chain, and this I have made. You can see my video how to make jewels for dolls. You can see the video and make something like this, and I'm with the help of glue I'm going to paste it here. My bride is almost ready. I have added udyanam. The mala is done. Haram is done. Now let's quickly fix the hair for the doll. I have a very small request to all my followers, friends and doll makers. Most of you are buying this hair from me, right? This is how it comes. It comes like a plait. So once you remove this, there is a thread inside. So just pull this thread slowly and you get the hair strands like this. It is very easy, friends, to fix this hair. So see how simple it is. I am gently pulling this apart and I am getting queries. A small request again is to watch the video fully so that you get some clarity. See, I have taken hair strands like this. It is very easy and it is not at all tough. You just need some practice. So once you make one or two dolls, it will be easy for you to fix this hair. I am going to apply glue here. Spread it evenly. This is the simplest method that I follow. See, I'm just gently ensure that the gum is not there in your hands, because the hair is very soft and it is made of silicone threads. So I'm going to try to give a center partition and just gently place it. It is very easy. There is not at all difficult. See, I've done. The extra hair, I'm going to cut it and keep it aside and use it for the next doll. I'm going to give a finishing here. I just ensure that the scalp portion is not visible. Just spread wherever the scalp portion is visible. Allow it to dry for some few 10-15 seconds and then you can do the corrections. Now for the plait, I'm just going to directly use this hair. I'm not going to use anything else. So let me take measurement from here. I'm going to bring the plait to the front. So from here, the plait itself, I'm going to paste it. I'm going to take the measurement first and then cut it. With the help of glue, I'm going to paste it here. Hold it for some time. So your plait is ready. Let it dry, and in the meanwhile I have already made this kunjalam. How to make this? There is a separate video again. So how to attach this with the plait? Just keep this with the plait and tie it with the nada or black wool or even thread, whatever you have. Tie it along with the plait. My bride is ready now. These types of mallikappu. What do you...
Jasmine.
Jasmine, yeah. So these type of jasmine flowers are available in lace stores. So what I have done is, either you can tie it as... tie it with the help of wool and thread or thread and make it as a haram. I have just glued it to the hair. Just given some design here. So these decorations are your wish. And I added some jewelry to the plait. I have defined the eyes, lips and little bit of jewelry decoration in the forehead as well. So our doll is almost ready. our Barbie pair doll is ready. Hairstyle mama and mommy. We have also launched this as whatever you have seen today, right? With all these items, we have launched a kit. So anybody who is interested in buying this kit and would like to make this type of dolls, try on your own. You are welcome. You can contact me at 955-183-2000. WhatsApp me for getting a kit. You just need to mention Barbie style kit. Hope you all enjoyed watching our video. Please share your valuable feedback. I once again request, please watch the video fully. I'm not sure if I have shared the measurement for Madisar. So for this Barbie, the Madisar length is 36 inches and breadth is 7.5. So you can use this measurement and stitch a fabric. If you need only the plain Barbie dolls alone, you can also contact me for that. Or as a kit, we can help you with that as well. Thank you again for watching. Do subscribe to our channel and share your feedback. Happy doll making. You can also contact me through Facebook, YouTube, LinkedIn, Instagram, or even through Gmail. Sri Kolhapuri, the Doll Factory. Thank you.